Hi, this is Randy from VDOG Poker and VDOG Radio, and today I would like to talk about the capabilities that make VDOG Poker unique. We have put a lot of work, a lot of effort into VDOG Poker, and there are many, many capabilities in there, so we're not going to be able to hit them all in one short video, so I'm going to try to hit the top five. All right, so number five, integrated online radio and chat. Yes, we have integrated online radio and chat into the poker client, so when a tournament starts up, you can press the listen and chat button, and it will take you to the page or pages for the radio chat. And why that is important is because when you go to chat, you're chatting with everyone in the tournament, not just everyone at your table. Furthermore, you're also chatting with the announcer on the internet radio, on VDOG Poker or one of the other radio stations that broadcast tournaments on VDOG Poker. So as you're sitting there typing in your chat, the radio announcer is watching it and they will comment on it. So you can ask questions, you can make comments, you can request music, all of those things while you're playing on VDOG Poker. So that's number five. Number four, thousands of game possibilities. We have created a poker engine in VDOG Poker where we can mix all the different rules from all of the different poker games in any way that we wish, or any way that you wish, so that we can create cool new games that have never been played before. And we can play the games that they're playing at the World Series of Poker in the cash games, because every year at the World Series of Poker, there are new games introduced, Super Stud, Badoogie, Badesi, all of these games, and they change every year. So we can respond to those really, really quickly. So we can practice all of these weird new games, and we can create games of our own. So that's number four. Number three, social media. Yes, we have integrated an entire social media website into our online poker so that all of our poker community can communicate with each other much the same way on Facebook, except for it's our community of poker, so we can discuss the things that are important to us and the poker games, and make suggestions for changes to VDOG Poker, because we are going to be very responsive to our players and to changes that they would like to make. Number two, gameplay features. Okay, on the poker table itself, you may not immediately notice, but there are minor differences and minor advantages to our poker client that have not existed necessarily in any of the other poker clients, or maybe one feature is in one and a different feature is in another, but we've got many features on the poker table. So download that client, check it out, look at all the cool things that we've got to help you play poker easier and better. And number one, the number one cool feature in VDOG Poker is the arena. The arena is an area where you can play ring games, and you can play sit and goes, and you can play arena tournaments. Now, what makes this different from a subscription site? Well, on a normal subscription site, which we obviously support, you play tournaments and you win the site's money. On VDOG Poker, we also have an arena where we transfer tournament chips, or what we call tournament chips, over into the arena area, and you can play your tournament chips against other players' tournament chips. It's different than normal play chips that you can play, because play chips are, as we all know, are completely meaningless. Nobody plays for real. Nobody plays like they would play in a real poker game. But for tournament chips, we will, because those tournament chips can then later be brought into special tournaments, special arena tournaments, where you have to bring your own tournament chips. So it may be 1,000 tournament chips or 3,000 tournament chips like you would normally bring to a tournament, but there's no buy-in to the tournaments, but you just bring your own tournament chips and you play those tournaments, and then you can win cash out of those tournaments. And that's basically a quick summary of the best capabilities that are in the VDOG Poker software. And as the months go by, we will be putting a lot more new and cool capabilities in there. Thank you for listening.